So a few days ago, the news comes out that the city of New York proudly announced that they will no longer require you to be a U.S. citizen in order to vote in their elections. Now look, there's a lot of crazy stuff going on in the news these days. I mean, there's not a day that goes by that you don't read something and say, like, that can't be true. That's got to be satire, or it's got to be exaggerated. Unfortunately, it's increasingly true. But not requiring people to be citizens in order to vote, that takes a special kind of psycho. That's crazy talk. I mean, there's a line, and that line's been crossed a long time ago. This is way beyond the line. This is like, you know, way out there at a level that I can't even describe. And so here's what I'm going to do about it. I'm going to file a bill in the Senate, and I'm going to pursue it as an amendment every chance I get that basically says, if you're a place that doesn't require people to be U.S. citizens in order to vote, then you shouldn't be getting U.S. citizen taxpayer money. You're not going to get federal money. And we're going to find out who thinks this stuff is crazy and who thinks this is all normal and this is the way we should all go. Because this is insanity, complete insanity.